Welcome to Innovative Designs. Today we'll talk about camouflage print. Military camouflage is the use of camouflage by an armed force to protect personnel and equipment from observation by enemy forces. Here are some applications. Uniforms. Design of uniform wear involves trade-off between camouflage effect. Countries like border climates often need slow camouflage by having reversible uniforms and simple overgarment. Then land vehicles are become so dirty that pattern painted camouflage is not visible. Patterns are designed to make it more difficult to interpret shadows and shapes. Then the next applications are ships. Paint schemes were selected on the basis of the ease of maintenance and aesthetic, typically buff upper work and black on white hulls. And for the aircraft camouflage scheme have often consist of light color underneath and darker colors above. Then we have in fashion and art, the first is fashion and the dazzle ball. The transfer of camouflage patterns from battle to excessive civilian uses is not recent. Dazzle camouflage inspired a trend of dazzle cue patterns used on clothing in England, starting in 1919 with a dazzle ball held by Chalisa Art Club. Those attending wore dazzle pattern black and white clothing, influencing 20th century fashion and art via postcards and magazine articles. Then we have camouflage in art. While many artists helped to develop camouflage during since World War I, the disparate sympathies of two cultures restrained the use of militaristic forms than other in the work of war artists. Acrodia was a screen print of the leafy camouflage tank, an ironic parallel between these ideas of the natural paradise and camouflage patterns. War protesters and fashionistas. Fashion often used camouflage as inspiration, attracted by the striking designs of the pattern disorder of camouflage, its symbolism, and its versatility. Some such Emma Lundgren and Stussy have created their own designs or integrated camouflage. Thank you so much. Do like, share, subscribe to our channel.